The album that changed my life, Robert Palmer. The album Riptide. Phenomenal record. Robert Palmer has been one of those artists that I've just been so, like, fond of his music. Riptide was Robert Palmer's 8th studio record, released in 1985 by Island Records. Albums recorded a period of 3 months. Indigenous Capacity Point Studios in Nassau, Bahamas. The album peaked number 5 UK albums, chart number 8 on the US Billboard 200. It was certified double platinum in the US, and according to the research, certified gold in the UK with BPI in August. It featured songs like Love It Didn't Mean Turning You Into a Hyperactive Discipline of Love, Riptide, were all released as singles. The single was accompanied by an iconic collection of music.